Sochi Gomez exhibits her newest superpower as she means dancing with the stars. As America Travis, Sochi Gomez is able to travel through the ever expanding Marvel multiverse. Show that school boycott Travis ever perfect the password double sambo or many sea wells. Well, in this equally shouting universe, Gomez mastered all three and added Salsa and the Foxtrot to both as a contestant on Dancing with the Stars. The Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness stars dancing efforts were rewarded as she took home the inaugural Len Goodman Mirrorball Trophy on Tuesday night after winning the program's 32nd season. The Winner's Trophy was renamed this season following the death of longtime series judge Len Goodman in April. Dancing the Foxtrot to Katy Perry's Unconditionally and a freestyle dance to District 78, Kui Kellogg Gomez and her partner Will Kemmer Koski got perfect scores to secure the top prize. Gomez bested singer-songwriter Jason Mraz, Vanderpump Rules star Ariana Madix, former bachelorette Charity Lawson and actor Allison Hannigan in the finale. At 17, Gomez is surprisingly not the youngest winner of the dancing competition show. The title belongs to gold medal winning gymnast Laurie Hernandez, who won the Mirror Ball Trophy at age 16 in 2016. Gomez, who is of Mexican descent, is now the second woman of Latino descent to win the competition after Hernandez, who has Puerto Rican heritage. Kemmer Koski was also the dance partner to Hernandez. The up-and-coming Marvel star noted that she wanted to emphasize her Mexican heritage in her ballroom dances.